Look at Boomich's profile picture.
Oh, what a bag.
Deary me. A young Boomich singing sweetly, no doubt, as he looks to serenade NaVi into this B bomb site for the retake. Bit finds a headshot onto Jackie to start things off. Simple now, the man himself goes down to DemQ. And DemQ now getting hungry for even further frags towards the market. If he jumped up onto the shells there, that would be quite something. But sucking into this corner, he avoids the line of sight of NaVi. And now, oh my goodness, Sergius finds Electronic. The pistol round looking rather good for Akuma right here. Bit finds his second of the pistol. Boomich will fall to DemQ. And now in the two versus three. Oh my goodness, DemQ, what a pistol round from him. Psycho sends him off packing. And Akuma find their first on the board against NaVi. If you do want to risk some of your own money making these matches that bit more exciting, then go on ahead. But please do gamble responsibly as Boomich rips the head apart of Psycho. With nothing more than the USP in round number three here. Sensei isn't going to be able to deal with Bit, who's down below him. And this is why NaVi proving they're the best in the world. Best in the business with just the pistols. They bring it down to the 1v2 and Simple with a Desert Eagle. We've seen this combo before. Unable to... Unable to deal with Sergius. It's DemQ. Akuma are just waiting to be picked up by an orc here. And Jackie looking to pick up a kill onto Simple, but instead it's Boomich to start. Sergius to trade, and we're into the 4v4 in our first gun round of Mirage. NaVi desperately need to win this one if they want to stay competitive in the start of the first half, but Sensei is looking to put a dampener on those chances. Electronic dancing about the window. Doesn't want to give himself up. But Jackie looking for Bit's head, and he's going to find it. 3v4. Oh my,
Simple. What you doing, man? I mean, NaVi, not going to win this round, but that was just beautiful stuff right there.
Because Akuma have proved themselves worthy enough of a 47th place in the world rankings. Bit of a fall off in the grand finals and has struggled to find form in the RMR event. This would be a great chance for him to prove himself as he starts off nicely onto Jackie.
Yeah, 3v4 right now for Akuma. This is the real test. If they can get out of this one, it would be quite spectacular. Psycho. About to show us what a Psycho he is. He's going to find a kill onto Perfecto. That is B-bomb site now in control of Akuma. Can still see DemQ coming from short, but Psycho there messing up his jump a bit. Now he's going to get boosted up. Boomwich. About to come out of the smoke. Psycho is going to find him. Bit comes in with a trade, and Sensei is going to take out Simple. Once again, Sensei comes out ahead, and 5-0 for Akuma. What the hell is going on, Tom? For an opening frag, he's been doing quite well. 83% headshot ratio. Electronic is coming in, is going to come out ahead of this one. Only throwing a nade into middle. Trying to make sure that if anyone wants to come for a reframe, they'll be greeted by big explosion in the face. But Akuma now looking to come out to the A. Silent Simple has to wake up Sensei. He's going to find Electronic. Turns this around. Makes it a 4v4. And Sensei,
oh my god,
finds Boomich. Simple goes down to Sergius. And Akuma are going to make this 7-0.
NaVi looks so disjointed. And Sensei ricochets off another shot towards CT. DemQ finds Perfecto. Bit doesn't even deny the plot. And now running around in this smoke is floored by another kill to Sensei. Posthumous kill from the Molotov.
Akuma now 4v5. Now let's see if they will be able to take control of this B site right here. Psycho is going to take out Bit, and now there's only one man standing. That's Perfecto. Finds the first but gets traded out. And now 3v3. Akuma taking control of the B site once again. Now Simple is going to try to deny this. Jakey in a huge position. Going to take out Boomich. Jake, he finds Electronic and takes out Simple! This man, what a 3k! The craziest kind of plays, especially with the fact that Simple and Electronic are the two players with the weaponry. Oh, Sensei! Oh my god! Gonna absolutely delete Simple out of the server in that encounter. What a way to peek it. Now, Boomberg is looking to peek towards the A side ramp, but is going to fall back. Has been spotted. And Akuma now looking to once again take control of his A side. And there is no resistance.
There's literally no resistance. It's actually depressing to watch NaVi look like this. Simple, I know he was tired on stream yesterday. I didn't think it would carry over this drastically. Jackie decapitates Bit, and it's all down to Perfecto in a 1v5. Not a single kill found for Na'Vi in this round, and it's not becoming particularly uncommon at this point, which is another worrying feat. Okay, Perfecto finds one, grabs an AK, falls away. Will he even be able to save it? Will it even matter? As Akuma now win 11 rounds in a row, and Na'Vi have no reply. And my god, DemQ swings on in with such confidence on admittedly not their best map in the pool. I was a little surprised to see that they, well, obviously they aren't going to be banning Vertigo. Either way, Sensei, he's going to find Simple through a smoke. The AWP already lost for Na'Vi. This is, it's madness. What else is there to describe what I'm seeing in front of me right now? Na'Vi going down potentially 0-12 here. Resurgus find Electronic. Oh my god, Bit will fall as well. There's nothing for Na'Vi. We could be seeing a 16-0 at this rate. Two versus five for Na'Vi, as they're not able to do a thing. This is embarrassing. This is the worst performance I've ever seen from Na'Vi. Not a single round thus far as we head into the 12. And my god, surely they can get something done, but Boomage, he just walks right past Jeki. Jeki can line them both up with a spray down, sees one towards short column. He hasn't even been spotted yet. Finds a one-tap effector, will fall all down to Boomage in a 1v5, and he does finally get a kill. Finds the bomb carrier, gets another. Boomich 1v3. It's a bit more of a possibility now than it certainly was a couple of moments ago. But even so, he's looking like he wants to either go for the short flank or fall off completely. And I feel like the short flank is the solution here. Especially now with that weapon re-picked up. But Boomich gets cut down by Psycho. 12 on the board now to Akuma to the none for Na'Vi.
You know, it's still quite early for them to make that decision. Only 12 to nil so far for Akuma. Only four rounds are needed, and make that three pretty soon. Electronic is going to find one of the Psycho Surges with a trade, and Na'Vi are for once looking good in the round, and could this be theirs to take? Jeki definitely doesn't think so, doesn't find anything right there. That was a bit confusing. Now DemQ and Sensei in a two versus four. This, does find a kill onto Boombich. Two versus three right now. Kuma are still in this one.
Sensei creeping through the apartments as DemQ comes up through connector. Perfecto's on the completely wrong bomb site, looking at the wrong angle. DemQ now, if he spots ahead of Simple. Oh my god, he just decapitates him! Sensei now ready to swing on out. He's going to see the head a bit, but Bit strikes first. Now DemQ, one versus two. He's had a stellar number of multi-kill rounds already. Can he seal the deal on this one? Time is running low, as he said, but DemQ, he's going to find the head a bit. This is now an incredibly winnable round. Molotov goes down, but he needs to find the bomb, but he's not going to pick it up. This could be the only way that Na'Vi win a round on time. But no, he's got the plant in anyway. Perfecto's too far away to push, and this could still be a round for Akuma. DemQ, gets cut down by Perfecto on the first on the board for Na'Vi. Like, really? Is there any hope for Na'Vi in this matchup?
I mean, honestly, I do believe that they will be able to reset after this map, personally. So I don't think that going into the next map that the momentum will be taking over too much, even though we do see that a lot. I do believe a team like Na'Vi will be able to mentally reset going into the next one, but we are still in a 3 versus 3, and Psycho, oh no, could this be the beginning of the end of Swell? Psycho finds a headshot onto Perfecto and Simple now.
If Bit doesn't find a kill, this round is immediately over, and with him being cut down by that Molotov, not cut down, but cut out. Oh, well, now he's cut down by Jeki with a headshot, Simple on 4 HP, and 3 kills to 12 deaths. Simple will be saving over this AWP, but the economy of Akuma is booming. Their round total is just worrying, to say the least.
They're playing against the main Na'Vi team, the team that just ended up winning 3-Mac Masters. Now Electronic is going to find the nade kill into Surges. Now Jeki goes down to Perfecto. Akuma about to lose this round because Na'Vi are coming out ahead, but they're still on 2 versus 4. This could still be a possibility, but Perfecto, he's going to do his best to hold down this site.
Perfecto, searching around the bomb site, will see the head of DemQ, takes it off cleanly, and now Sensei in a 1 versus 4. Finds the first, looks for the second. He's isolated a lot of 1v1s here. If he finds another, this is still certainly a doable round for him, but he's been isolated. As Perfecto swings on in, he decapitates Sensei, but look at the scoreboard. 16-3 for DemQ. If they win this pistol round, we could be looking at 16-2 territory, White.
Yeah, indeed. And this round is the round that Na'Vi are going to need. If they win this one, they can come back. But if Akuma win this one, they're absolutely going to shut down Na'Vi. Jackie finds the first Psycho, the second, and could this be the beginning of the end for Nardis Vinciri? Electronic down to 69 HP. Surge is just going to take him out, and now Perfecto and Simple. They're 2 versus 5. Make that Perfecto all by himself in the 1 versus 5. Akuma are going to make this 14-2. 12 rounds are in between these two teams.
Now, if they lose on the full pistol investment, then Akuma take a 15th and basically just win the game. I don't think Akuma are probably even going to be able to believe what they're seeing right now. This is just so stupid. NaVi, they've done nothing this whole game. Boomage already being pushed up top mid. Jackie so confident that he goes for that aggressive style of play. And now as NaVi coming to the B bombsite, DemQ cuts down another. He's looking for more. Sees the head of Electronic, but Sergius does all the damage. DemQ with another triple kill. 19-3 right now. This is incredible. Up against NaVi, the second best team in the world.
Against the Ukrainian youngsters, well, the new team that is Akuma under this banner, that is now NaVi. Will be going into the window, boom, which goes down. Bit does find the headshot onto DemQQ, but NaVi still with a horrible buy. Actually, Simple finds a kill onto Sensei, but the trade comes in instantly. Psycho takes out Electronic, and could this be happening here, Tom? Oh my lord.
Pushes in towards the B apartments. He might be able to catch for jump spotting Sergius here. He's too far to the left, and Sergius will fall off now anyway. I believe he's seen a pixel. Now he sees a player. He's pushing on in. He cuts down Perfecto. Bit in a 1v3. He finds the first. Oh my goodness. Find the second. Two beautiful 1Ds coming through there. The new kid on the roster, proving why he's been picked up. And Jackie cuts him down. It's 16-2 to Akuma.
Holy.
NaVi have been dominated. Oh my god.
NaVi, what was that? Oh my lord, this is history in the making right here. Akuma, CIS, watch out, because there's a new team on the block and they have just destroyed NaVi.
Bear in mind, there is so much at stake here. This is to continue in the upper bracket of a major qualifying event. And of course, it is Simple who wants to win a major. He has to get to a major to win it first. Bit start things off strong, decapitates DemQ. And NaVi already looking slightly reinvigorated in this pistol round.
Yeah, I mean, the break wasn't that long, so it'd be crazy to see if NaVi were able to reset mentally that short amount of time. But yeah, I mean, they are at the top of the world for a reason. They've been in situations like this before. Perhaps not against teams that are rated this low, but still, they know how to pack themselves together again and come back stronger. Now Psycho is being hunted down, and NaVi are already looking like a different team here. Yeah, I mean, here we go again with the four eagles on this count. Psycho is gonna find an eagle headshot, and I mean, this would be absolutely brutal if Akuma actually end up winning it for the first time. For us casting it, DemQ definitely looking to make something happen here. Jackie in such a great spot. Oh, gets denied, but DemQ does find a kill. The Perfecto Sergius finds Bid, and now we are 2-3 versus 2 for Akuma. NaVi, is NaVi once again going to go back to the dominance of Akuma? Or are NaVi going to survive this little scare?
I mean, Simple even gets tagged by that Desert Eagle on the cross. Simple has a lot to do here. They both have AK-47s. The weaponry advantage is firm with NaVi, but they don't have any util. Neither do the CTs. They purely need to win by man advantage alone, and they're peeking in through the window. They should be cut down by Electronic's positioning here. As they continue to try and push towards the B site, it's actually Simple to start things off. Sensei with a nice headshot onto Electronic, and now Simple in the 1v1.
Oh!
Oh my god, is there enough time? I think there's enough time. It's close.
There definitely is time.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no. Ooh. Oh, that's definitely gonna make Simple angry. That's a great way to, well, that's kind of his reaction, I guess, after that first map. Now NaVi looking to go towards the B side. They're actually coming out right now, and Jackie, what can he do right here? Holder not checking his angle, gonna find one for one trade. DemQ goes down as well. Perfecto going huge here with the Deagle. Now can they come out on top? Surges with the spray. Actually, only tanks Simple down by about 34 HP. Yeah, and he takes Perfecto down to the door, and now he just has to wait for his team to come in, because this could still go the way of NaVi. They're absolutely amazing at this game, but same goes for Akuma, of course. Surge is here, just holding on and waiting for his team. Simple is going to find one Perfecto. Oh no, Simple finds a team kill. Sensei now to clutch this one out, but Simple, he's going to be fired up right now, but Sensei comes out on top. Does he have enough time? And I do believe he once again has enough time.
Will hide below the steps, but the Molotov will flush him forward. He's now going to eat a bit of grenade damage, but another smoke flies on in, which means he can retreat if he wants to. Yeah, the time, 20 seconds left. NaVi waited so long that Sensei finds Simple through the door. The run boost fails as well. Psycho sees a man through the smoke, catches the electronic off guard. Another 2v4, they just need to run into the firefight here. They don't have enough time to save, and they're not in the right positioning. Bit with his
$100 needs to die.
Oh my god, it's all over. Especially if Boomich gets run boosted across. They get Sensei's positioning and then molly him off into short. But they're going to have to not fail the run boost three times in a row. And Sensei and DemQ, oh no, it's fallen apart again! Sensei doubles up, DemQ chimes on in, Molotov smokes, they rain on down. But I don't think it's going to be enough. Electronic has to go huge here, finds the first. Sensei gets decapitated. DemQ now facing the wrong way.
Timing.
Could get cut down by Bit here. And he will. Bit could have just saved this round with that kill. Electronic now pushing the Psycho, finds the frag. And NaVi, it's not clean, but they do pull themselves back together to put a second on the board. Wow, NaVi.
Well, this will be a history lesson towards the future of this game.
Yeah, especially if DemQ can carry on like that on the MP9. Boomich and Perfecto, though, find a frag apiece. DemQ still hasn't been cleared, but now he has. Perfecto, a great kill from him. It is a 4v2 for NaVi right now. The grenade could do a bit of damage, but Simple only takes a couple of health points off of it. Psycho looking to back up towards Boomich here, who's already on the hunt. Finds the first of Sergis. Doesn't know where Psycho is, but he will clear the angle anyway. Psycho just with a pistol out. Oh my god, Psycho, a jumping no scope. But a jumping no scope to save the AWP is all he's going to get, unless, of course, he gets peeked into here by Simple, who wins that fight. Now, this is more like the Simple we're used to seeing. Do they even have a coach at the moment, White?
Yes, they do. But not in this game, of course, but they have a coach, the same one that they had in Project X.
Oh.
I do believe.
Well, they clearly don't need a coach at the moment as they cut through this NaVi attack. And it's all down to Simple on 34 points of health. They've been demolished. Sergis hears him running away. And since they know exactly where Simple is, with 16 seconds left to play with, they're going to be sending Sensei on the hunt from the rear flank. He dashes it round through T-spawn. Might not be needed if Sergis can find it first. MQ jumps on out as human bait, and Sergis will be able to trade. Not a single weapon saved over for NaVi. Roughly half HP between them. Decent mid presence here, but now look at this execute. Boomich somehow sneaks on past a pair of them. Psycho, though, finds the third. Boomich all the way in the back line takes out Sensei. He has been such a nuisance in this round for Akuma. A brilliant play from the IGL of NaVi there, and he cuts down Sergis and Psycho too. Not Sergis, sorry. Sergis is still alive, looking to pull off a nice retake with the team. Jackie spies ahead of Boomich, cuts it clean off, and now a 2v3 for NaVi. And they've struggled in these 2v3 post-plant situations before. And Jackie finds a head of Simple. It's all down to Perfecto. It was looking so promising over Boomich's play, but they found the round. There's no way.
I mean, Akuma with two ops against this buy. Jackie has to be careful. Could just be tagged up here, and any amount of damage would mean a lot right here. But Jackie could go huge. Finds the first. Is gonna nearly find the second, but does do a lot of damage. It's gonna hold
my
down.
God!
Finds two kills. Finds a collateral with the USB. Sensei is gonna miss, and Simple still in it. Found the last two kills. Is gonna plant the bomb, and I wouldn't count Mr. Simple out of this one just yet. He has one crazier thing. And Psycho is currently pushing up, but he finds the headshot. Takes out the giant. And Akuma now, 7-4. What a round for Jackie.
Uncharacteristic then that they're coming down 4-7. They are looking to execute out onto A, perhaps, and Electronic steals a scalp in the process. Psycho, very risky peeking around this smoke, but he will cut down Electronic. Now we're back to the 3v3. Jackie hears movements behind the door. And he is going to get spotted, but he finds Simple instead. How? Doubles up. It's all down to Perfecto in the round. It's a 1v3, and Perfecto falls to Jackie. A 3k for the man. And NaVi, they just crumble again and again. 8-4 to Akuma now. So with that smoke going down, they continue to push on upwards. Psycho Disc Grenade could be so damning. And he's going to throw it anyway. Down it goes. And it's not going to find a frag, but look at how much damage it does. The pistols get swept off their feet. Sensei.
Oh, that peak.
Oh, okay. Sensei's done well so far, but Perfecto with the deagle. Sensei finds another. Symbol shuts him down. 2 versus 2. The pistols, they still have hope in round number 13 here. And boy, do they need hope as Electronic goes down to DemQ. Simple last alive, misses the no-scope. DemQ and Jekki. Oh my god, Simple, what a deagle shot from him. Now in the 1 versus 1, Jekki has it all to do. The fake plant comes on in, but Jekki just bides his time. He's going to wait till Simple is forced to plant. Jekki can just Koopli in here.
No.
Oh, he's going to miss. No! Simple, no.
Sorry, Tom.
It's just a startling way for Simple to go down after he finds a 1-dig like that. It's almost just cruel, you know? He has to get that bomb down. The time is just fully against him. And Sergius makes sure that his bullets are against the face a bit. They pound him to his grey. Psycho doubles up. NaVi, where are you? They've not even stepped foot in the server yet. They're in spectator slots, it seems, as they watch the world pass by them. And they watch the lead just fill their craniums.
Yeah, and I mean, it looked at the beginning of this map that NaVi were back into it. They were looking very good towards the beginning, but now Akuma, they have taken the lead once again. And in what kind of play? Such a dominant way. Now, boom, but just once again, going to be hitting a beautiful headshot onto Jekki, but that is not going to be enough because Sensei, excuse me, DemQQ is going to be holding this down. Sensei does find a kill onto Boombich. Both Arbors holding this down and Simple. You're not going to be toying with Simple like that. I mean, he may not be performing up until the standards, but still got to show him a bit of respect that Sensei is going to take him out. Simple
does have the bomb, and this will be a signal for Sergius to rotate in. Can Electronic on just 2 HP deny the cross on over? Yikes.
He's gonna shut it down instantly. Simple now looking to come for a peek, but oh, Exo. What a shot, Jekki now. Simple with a quick scope, and could it be falling apart for Akuma right here like this? Simple, oh my god. What a kill right here. Psycho, this may be too little too late. Simple is right here. Psycho is gonna find him though. 2 kills in this round so far. Can he pull off the 1 versus 2? Now that would be absolute insanity. I cannot see this happening, but we've seen crazier things today. Psycho doesn't have any utility, but is being gifted 2 1v1s.
Well, he's going to be caught in the crossfire unless Perfecto stays in tunnel. I feel like Perfecto will waltz back in for a crossfire here. And yeah, Psycho, he knows it's for last round. He isn't going to be able to isolate. Oh, okay. He almost isolated the 1v1 fight, but Bit takes his head clean off. And, well, some of the best odds on the market, it would seem. Especially if you're a supporter of NaVi. Sensei, clearly not. These are likely his childhood heroes right in front of him here, and he's slapping them to pieces. Simple decapitates Jekki. DemQ, though. Oh, the flick on upwards. It's gruesome. And Bit will fall, leaving NaVi in a 3 versus 5. This is a pistol round. They have to win, White.
Yes, they do. Perfecto here has a gap in the smoke, but is going to get blinded. Now, Akuma, currently on the A site. DemQ, coming from short. And NaVi, not really in the best positions right here. They are going to get boosted up. DemQ is going to find Simple, and Sire just takes out Perfecto. Electronic now in a 1 versus 3. They find a 6th round for NaVi here on Dust. Statistically, this is their worst side. They should have been picking up a lot more rounds on the T side, and Sire just finds the headshot onto Electronic.
Because a lot of teams, they struggle, especially on Dust 2, to just seal the deal, you know, close things over the line. And NaVi aren't going to be able to deny a bomb plant. The economy will continue to at least recover itself for the Akuma side. Now look at Sensei. Finds nothing as Boomage jumps on in. And now a 2 versus 4 for Akuma, looking less and less likely to be coming out in their way. Jekki holds the underwindow angle, sees the head of Simple, but I think Simple spots him too. And now 2 gear up to drop on over. Boomage is the bait. Simple is the trade. Psycho finds one. Can he find anything else? Electronic pushes up to his close right side. He decapitates him. It's all down to Simple. Oh my goodness, Psycho! A 3k to defend in the post plant, and Akuma find their 13th.
The 16-0 against
Virtus Pro with the Kinguin side back in the day. Now Boomich, he starts off strong. He removes the head of Sergis. Simple's holding down the long angle. 20 and 16 is a far more Simple-esque saw line that we're seeing here. And his confidence has certainly resurged as he takes out Demkew as well. Simple with a no-scope through the smoke onto Psycho. That's a massive frag from Define. Find another onto Jackie. It's all down to Sensei. And Simple is hungry and furious. And Sensei Deny misses the shot to Simple. That may have been the only opportunity he gets as Electronic swings on in. And NaVi find their sixth.
Just earlier now, they are going to be rushing the B-slide with the Glocks. Vector, that mod is lethal. Now Vector finds one, finds four. Can he find the ace? It is looking very likely. Then he comes in, switches to the USB. But Jackie does find the kill. Rather unfortunate. The bid is going to close it out with his USB, of course.
The Kuma aren't looking as strong as they were a couple of rounds ago. Flashbang fully blinds Pit. He misses the shot. This is a double up set up on B. Both of the orbs are fully blinded. They're about to get overwhelmed by pistols. This is looking rather shaky. Simple goes down to Psycho. Perfecto trades one out. Perfecto could be the saving grace of round number 22. DemQ finds Boomich though. It's still a winnable 2v3. That's a great smoke onto the Molotov. Preemptive one at that. It's going to be a lock on the shoulders of Electronic here as he's pushed in by DemQ. Finds the first. Can he deal with Sensei? And it's looking like he definitely will be able to as there goes his head. Only four rounds NaVi trail by in this one. They haven't given up anything in early engagements. Simple has taken a bit of chip damage, but Boomich now he gets aggressive. Doesn't matter. Simple finds a shot onto Psycho. Where's that one even ricocheted out from? Perfecto. Oh my god, his head is removed. And it's all down to Bit on this B bomb site. Gets aggressive, finds ahead of Jackie. What else can he do here? He's bought enough time for his team to rotate on in. And DemQ looks to fall to the grenade. Barely survives with a speck of health. Only 10 HP left on his name. The bomb will go down for Akuma. This will be great for their economy. But can they realistically win a 3v4 with the amount of utility that's left on? NaVi Sensei sees a leg, doesn't find the frag. And Electronic's burning alive. He's only got 5 HP left. He can be killed by just a pistol bullet. But DemQ, he's got an AK. That's a lot more powerful than a pistol. Doesn't matter. Sensei removes the man. Not good for a second. Boomich capitalizes, finds ahead. Sergis dancing around this bomb site. And oh my goodness, it's all down to Sergis. But it's a 1v2. Time is ticking low. There's not enough time on the bomb, is it? Just... I think there might just be enough time on the bomb because Boomich has a kit. And there we have it. NaVi. He's heading towards where Sergis lies in wait. Perfecto now. The timing here could be a killer. We'll chuck a flashbang right back on over. Blinds a player, but somehow they get out unscathed. Jackie pushes towards his bombsite. Perfecto, unable to deal with them just yet, finds DemQ, but falls to Jackie and White. Oh my goodness, it could be falling apart again.
Hey.
But now both of the CTs are on B.
Simple. Oh, can he find kill? Hold a flash, absolutely huge. Electronic and Simple. Now it's time to show the world why you... Oh! Sensei finds a no-scope onto Electronic. Simple still in the 1v2. We've seen him do crazier things. We've seen him fall out of the sky, go for the no-scope. This guy can do it all. Currently 25 to 18.
NaVi, they're not done fighting just yet, and they will be able to afford a strong buy into the second, maybe even a double AWP. But they still have to deal with Akuma. Yeah, it's been interesting to see Bit on the double AWP, actually. It's been a refreshing sight for NaVi. But he didn't really get much of an opportunity on Mirage.
What?
Oh, that grenade is very big, but Sensei finds Perfecto either way. Oh. Bit goes down to Psycho. Oh, God, not again. Now in the 4v3, it's NaVi down to retake. Do they even want to with this type of economy? Look at Jackie. He's creeping in. See Simple as he legs him. And now Simple will probably be looking to fall away. He gets tagged again by the Glock. He's on a mere 4 HP. 3v3. Perhaps they still want to go for this retake. Electronic will have to speed things up, though, and Sensei cuts him down flat. 9 HP left for him, but it's not going to matter. They've done enough. Akuma, they found match and series point. We were just discussing this, White, and it's absolute insanity.
They still... managed to come out ahead in this round off the back of, I believe it was Psycho Dare that found just a shot through the smoke just by spraying through it. Absolute insane stuff right here. It is time to show the world what you guys are made of. Electronic and Boomich, can this be it for Akuma? They're about to show us what they're made of. Now Dempu is going to be falling down. Boomich is going to take him out now. Electronic has to be careful, down to 4 HP. Sensei is going to take him out. Boomich is going to fall as well. Perfecto, bit and simple. 3 versus 4. Oh, the Titans gonna go down right here, right now. Surge just takes out Simple and only Perfecto and Bit now in a 2 versus 4. But
Psycho
with the
no!
He's gonna take out Bit and Perfecto goes down.
Oh my goodness!
Surge has won it for them. NaVi went down 2-0 to Akuma.